semua setuju untuk ambil case untuk Su.
Yes.
Okay.
You know, we are keeping our fingers crossed and we're going to trust our plan.
Satu kampung yang telah dirobohkan lebih kurang 3 tahun yang lalu. Kerajaan dan juga pihak pemaju telah janji kepada orang-orang kampung bahawa rumah mampu milik dan rumah kos rendah akan ditawarkan dan orang-orang kampung tidak akan meninggalkan kampung halaman dia, iaitu di Setung. Tetapi malangnya sudah menanti hampir 4 tahun sehingga hari ini projek ini belum dilaksanakan dan ramai penduduk yang kini terpaksa duduk di kawasan lain.
We hope through this legal action, the case will take us somewhere so that we can have our houses
to seek our right, because we've been living in that kampung for more than 100 years from our grandfathers, and almost all of our ancestors are from the government, are government servants. All right, and another thing is PM always says that trust him, then and he will help all the people, his masyarakat. All right, and for 4 years we are still waiting PM to give us that aid. You know, we are keeping our fingers crossed and we're going to trust our PM.
Adakah kita ni setengah bila kita masih lagi menerima surat untuk petu cukai pintu dengan cukai tanah daripada DBKL? Itu adalah soalan saya. Dan kita ni dibuang ke jalan. Kita dibuang. We were thrown to the street. All our belongings were all thrown on the road. We had no place to go. It was all of a sudden. So what is the delay? 3 years you have not done anything. You said, you know, buat apa tu, projek. Projek apa sekarang ni? Projek lumpur je dekat situ.
Which was promised by DBKL and the developer YTL, and it has been almost 4 years and we are still waiting, and they have not kept their promises, and in fact they were supposed to build the houses for us within 3 years, which they have not done.
Why we have gathered here is because I was informed by the Nyantra's office that a lawyer should come and explain why, what we can do, because the Kampung Railway was demolished in December 2013. Until now, tiada perkembangan. There's no development, no news. Everything is just zero, no progress. Now, what I have found out is that looking at the documents, there was promises made, surat tawarans given, that houses will be built, rumah pangsa will be built.
Cuma kita minta mendirikan rumah di tempat yang sama seperti di surat tawaran kita. Itu ajalah yang kita minta sebagai rakyat Malaysia. Kita cuma minta hak kita.
The residents have agreed that we have to proceed with a form of court action. And the court action will be, DBKL has made a promise. We want them to keep that promise and deliver on that.
Kesusahan yang dihadapi oleh rakyat beliau lah. Sebab kalau saya rasa kalau PM campur tangan ni, saya rasa rakyat akan lebih hidup senang dan tenteram.
Mereka menunggu rumah mereka dibina. Sampai hari ini kita belum nampak perjalanan projek ini. Malam ini kita ada satu meeting dengan orang-orang kampung dan setuju untuk mengambil tindakan mahkamah untuk menuntut hak mereka. Perkara ini telah adalah janji yang telah dilakukan oleh kerajaan. Kita tidak mahu janji ini diengkari dan tidak dilanjutkan, tidak ditunaikan. Jadi saya juga menyeru kerjasama antara semua orang-orang kampung supaya kita bertindak bersama untuk menuntut hak yang telah diperolehi dan juga sama-sama mempertahankan kampung itu.